If it comes together, it should open a small window of opportunity.
You make my job too easy.
Just respecting my elders.
And if anybody sees you, you've lost your ride and the mission's over before it begins.
You've always had a talent for the obvious, Lambert.
Afternoon. What's going on? They usually don't check me until the next point.
Damned if I know. Just found it in my task register.
Huh. Probably some TSA bigwig trying to get promoted.
Something strange going on today. It's like there's an orange alert they don't want to tell anybody about.
That's weird. I'll see you around.
Yeah, take it easy.
Fisher, you're inside LAX.
You're kidding. That was way too easy.
Basically, we've got gaps in the armor. And you're not the only visitor that slipped through.
Soth.
And the last ND-133, and a handful of hired mercenaries disguised as LAX employees. I'd be willing to bet they're still fresh from a smallpox vaccination, so you may be able to ID them by their higher-than-normal body temperature.
We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
Get out of there. Your ride is just about here. A cargo truck that should get you through security and into LAX.
I've arranged for a small distraction. If it comes together, it should open a small window of opportunity.
You make my job too easy.
Just respecting my elders.
And if anybody sees you, you've lost your ride and the mission's over before it begins.
You've always had a talent for the obvious, Lambert.
Afternoon. What's going on? They usually don't check me until the next point.
Damned if I know. Just found it in my task register.
Huh. Probably some TSA bigwig trying to get promoted.
Something strange going on today. It's like there's an orange alert they don't want to tell anybody about.
That's weird. I'll see you around.
Yeah, take it easy.
Fisher, you're inside LAX.
You're kidding. That was way too easy.
Basically, we've got gaps in the armor. And you're not the only visitor that slipped through.
Soth.
And the last ND-133, and a handful of hired mercenaries disguised as LAX employees. I'd be willing to bet they're still fresh from a smallpox vaccination, so you may be able to ID them by their higher-than-normal body temperature.
We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
Soft's men have been vaccinated for smallpox within the last 10 days, then it's a safe bet they're running a few degrees hotter.
Is just about here. A cargo truck that should get you through security and into LAX.
I've arranged for a small distraction. If it comes together, it should open a small window of opportunity.
You make my job too easy.
Just respecting my elders.
And if anybody sees you, you've lost your ride and the mission's over before it begins.
You've always had a talent for the obvious, Lambert.
What's going on? They usually don't check me until the next point.
Damned if I know. Just found it in my task register.
That's weird. I'll see you around.
Yeah, take it easy.
Fisher, you're inside LAX.
You're kidding. That was way too easy.
Basically, we've got gaps in the armor. And you're not the only visitor that slipped through.
Soth.
And the last ND-133, and a handful of hired mercenaries disguised as LAX employees. I'd be willing to bet they're still fresh from a smallpox vaccination, so you may be able to ID them by their higher-than-normal body temperature.
We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
Yeah.
Fisher, you cannot leave any terrorists behind. This will jeopardize the rest of the mission.
We have no choice. We need to have them dead.
You still have one terrorist active, Fisher.
Great. Grim, you got anything on how they're communicating?
Yeah, it's an ultra-wideband local network, node-based. They've got 10 members online, including Soth.
Then we're looking at 9 terrorists you're going to need to neutralize before you find Soth.
If all of Soth's men have been vaccinated for smallpox within the last 10 days, then it's a safe bet they're running a few degrees hotter.
Something strange.
Nothing works today. Hey, Mark, what's going on with this door?
This is really not normal.
Hey, nice lariat.
What?
I like your lariat. Smart move buying your own. These cheap pieces of crap the tightwads upstairs hand out break weekly.
Oh, thanks.
Are you new here? I don't think I've seen you around before.
No, just new to the shift.
Ah, usually part of the graveyard shift.
Yeah.
Then you must know J.M. Terry.
Listen, I gotta get back to work.
Oh, sorry about that. Got a tendency to gab. Take it easy.
I think I've seen you here before.
I'm new here.
Ah, well then, welcome to the team.
Thanks.
You must be Bob's replacement.
Yep.
Great. I hate to say it, but Bob was a little too thirsty for his own good.
That's not good.
No, it's not. You had a chance to check the numbers for the conveyor tension yet?
No, not yet. I was just about to get to that.
Somebody there.
How the hell did that happen?
That's not good.
work, Fisher.